Hey everyone, Carlo here. Welcome to the vlog. This is the channel where we talk about sneakers, life, and tech. And for today, it's love life and sneakers. So there was this person who posted that she was selling a Yeezy that she bought. And she was supposed to give that to her Joa in the Philippines. Either that can be a boyfriend or a girlfriend. But she decided to sell it because apparently the guy fooled around and they ended up breaking up. And she wanted to sell the Yeezy to raise funds for whatever. So being the good guys that we are, we ended up buying that Yeezy. I will be unboxing it today. I'll be showing it to you. We'll talk about the Yeezy for a bit. And then me and my wife, my lovely wife, will join us in today's episode. And we will ask her for advice on what are the best ways to be able to move on. O, di ba? Okay, no. Let's go. Let's jump to the unboxing. So this is the sneaker that we ended up buying, the Heartbroken Yeezy, ang tawag natin sa kanya, ang Sawing Pag-ibig. So Yeezy 350 V2 Sawing Pag-ibig. I think that will be the title of this vlog. That kind of sounds nice. But anyway, now before anything, can I just say that I'm a bit angry because the security guards downstairs, when they accepted this package from the delivery, Chong, sinulatan yung box. So they wrote the name from where the package came from. And then they wrote, shucks, it's so annoying. So I just bought this to sell it again for the same price that I got it for, para break even lang, because I really just wanted to help. Now I don't know how I'll sell it with, oh man, I have to talk to the guards. But anyway, so this is the Yeezy Boost 350 V2 Zebra. So the Zebra recently came out again, and this is in size 9.5. So if we open the box, you guys are probably aware of what the Yeezy Zebra already is, because it is very well famous and it is one of the most popular Yeezys to date. In fact, para sa akin, if you ask me, this is one of the very best Yeezys that Kanye has ever came out with, because it is just universally pleasing. The colorway, the stripes, it has already transcended usual style, and it has already hit like iconic status. That's just in my opinion. So the Yeezy 350 Boost V2 Zebra is kind of like Kanye's Jordan 1, I guess. But anyway, so this is the shoe. You guys have probably seen it before. You have that Boost encased in this midsole. You have the prime knit with the zebra stripes. You have the pull tab. You have the reflected three stripes. And of course, you have this stripe over at the lateral side of the shoe. One of the nicest, again, Yeezys. Now, it also came with a note. So the person who actually, who I bought this from, yung person who, you know, was supposed to give this to her boyfriend, made a drawing of me, my wife, and her cat. So really nice. Maraming salamat. I appreciate you. Thank you for this. I appreciate the effort. And I hope you'll heal soon. And then you'll move on soon. And you'll be good, okay? Parang nagkamali talaga yung lalaki, no? Kasi parang sayang. It's not every day that you have a partner, a girlfriend, who'll actually indulge, you know, your sneaker hobby. I mean, it's not every day that you have a woman who will buy you expensive shoes. So whoever you are, dude, man, why? I mean, why? Also, to the security guard downstairs, alam ko they watch my vlog, boss, bakit mo naman ginawa to? Ba't mo naman sinulatan? Why? Now, before we move on to talking about how you can move on from a heartbreak, of course, you will have my lovely wife who will be sharing her tips. I just want to give a quick shout out to the sponsor of today's video, of course, Rose Gold and Black. Rose Gold and Black is a premium men's accessories brand based out of Australia, and they offer amazing accessories such as bracelets, necklaces, and a bunch of other awesome stuff. Now, the good news is they're extending their 4th of July sales, 25% off. If you use the code Carlo, you get an additional 10% off. They still ship worldwide in the current situation. But now, very briefly, to those who have been commenting about some of the delayed shipments, I have forwarded all of your concerns to Rose Gold and Black, and they will be sending it out as soon as they can. I'll be posting more details on our Facebook community. Mr. here with the lovely wife, and she will answer the question, paano nga ba mag-move on? Lalo na from the perspective of a lady. So yung mga laki nanonood dito, ito yung, huwag niyong gagawin yung ginawa ng isang lalaki, and tuloy, nawalan siya ng easy. So with that said, I'll turn you over to the lovely Miss.
Hello.
Okay. So babe, ano ang tip mo sa mga babaeng hindi makapag-move on? Ano best way for them to move on?
Actually, ano, the fact na you need to move on means na that person meant something to you. So, yung three things. Number one pa rin talaga, face that it hurts. I think you have to give yourself time to acknowledge na malaking bagay ng buhay mo yung nawala. Kasi a lot of people skip that part eh, na parang, de, maliit lang yan. Eh, kaya hindi ka makaka-move on kasi ayaw mong aminin sa sarili mo na malaking bagay yon. So, yung una, you have to face and you have to admit na masakit siya, na malaking bagay siya, na malaking parte siya ng life mo and nawala siya. And once na admit mo na yun sa sarili mo, de, give yourself time to cry, to grieve. Kasi it's a reflection of you eh, na nagmahal ka ng malalim, 'di ba? And it's a good thing to admit naman. Pero yun nga, number two, give yourself boundaries. Kailangan may time limit siya. Hindi pwedeng forever isipin mo lahat ng nawala. Kailangan bigyan mo rin yung time, bigyan mo rin ng limit na o sige, hanggang dito lang ako iiyak. Next step na, moving forward. So, you put a time frame, you allow yourself to grieve, pero kunwari Monday nangyari, siguro sabihin mo, gusto mo 2 weeks. After 2 weeks, the following Monday, stop na. How do you stop? The last is you create new habits. Kasi sa totoo lang, pag merong isang malaking...
Wait lang. Teka lang, kailangan ko lang sabihin. New habits ah, hindi new boilets.
Oo, hindi. Wag. Hindi kasi at the end of the day, pag marami kang ano, pag matagal mo nang kasamang isang tao, you form habits with each other. So, kailangan mo i-train ulit yung sarili mo na ibang habits naman yung gawin mo. So, ano yung mga habits? Kunwari, kung una-una mong ginagawa nung kayo, ay tignan yung phone mo, i-text, edi yung una-una mong gawin, pag nagising ka, ay tumayo ka sa kama mo, pumunta ka sa ref, kumuha ka ng tubig, maganda pa sa katawan mo, di ba? So actually, our body can be trained to have different habits. So you just, sabi nila you take 3 weeks, but it can sometimes go up to a month, 2 months, 3 months. Ang safest talaga, you give yourself every single day, bilangin mo, 1, 2, 3, how many days mo siya nagagawa. And then eventually, iba na yung isipin ng katawan mo. Pagbangon mo, hindi na siya titingin sa phone. Ang isipin niya, ah, kailangan ako ng tubig, pupunta na ako sa ref. Ganun siya. So, you can reprogram your body to do other things. You can reprogram your mind to think of other things. So, every time, pinpoint mo lang yung mga habits na gusto mong baguhin and pinpoint mo kung paano mo siya babaguhin. Just change it. Change it from one habit to the other. Hindi siya madali. Pero kaya siyang gawin, one day at a time. So with all of those things, you face it, you give yourself time, and at the end of the day, create new habits. And then you'll look back at it 3 months after, and then you'll realize, kaya pala.
Yun.
Last cut sa akin, surround yourself with people na mahal ka. Family, friends, and sa kanila ka magsabi pagka ano.
Surround yourself with people na mahal ka, not people na linalandi ka.
Iba po yung landi sa mahal.
Linilinaw ka lang.
Oo. And then, saka ano, dun ka sa yung solid ta na since bata ka, babalik ka naman at babalik sa mga taong nandyan na before pa dumating yung tao na yon. So, you can move on. And pag nahihirapan ka, de, DM mo kami ni Carlo.
May consulting fee.
De, wala. Yun. So, I hope you realize that you're worth the effort to move on.
Yon. Thank you very much, the lovely wife. Okay, so guys, at this point in the vlog, siguro naman may natutunan na kayo. We unboxed the shoe, the Yeezy 350 V2 Sawing Pag-ibig or Broken Hearted. And at this point, we'll head on over to BGC. We have to run an errand. And again, reminder lang, if ever you guys have to go out, make sure that always put on face masks. The number of cases are still increasing. It's not actually declining as I think some of you might think. So always wear face masks and always bring alcohol with you. And hopefully, well, you don't get the disease, okay? So Julius, paano ba mag-move on? Sabihin natin linoko ka. Ano ba ang kailangan gawin para makapag-move on?
Kinakabahan ako sila. mag-move on?
Oo. Oh.
Para sa akin sir, ano eh. Niyadaan ko sa ano eh. Sa isang bagay na ano, para makamove on.
Ano nga yun?
Tulad ng pag-ML sir.
ML?
O kaya sa isang bagay na gusto mo.
Ah, basta malilibang ka.
Oo, sir.
Ah, ayun. Narinig nyo na. Ayun, narinig nyo na. Love advice from Dr. Love. Julius.
Yan, yan, yan.
Guys, Carlo and I are happy to announce another partnership giveaway. Yes, we're giving away a brand new New Balance 574 in your size. And this time it's a little different because we're going to give you choices. Yes, if you get picked, we're going to get in touch with you and we're going to give you choices. Okay, so you're going to pick from a group of 574s. You get to pick the colorway this time in your size. Isn't that cool? The mechanics are so simple. Check them out at the description. Good luck.